Ready for Halloween? You going to Keith's party tonight?
You know I can't go tonight. I have to babysit for the Kims.
Ugh! Just say you can't do it tonight! This is supposed to be the biggest Halloween party of the century!
I can't do that. Besides, I'm their most trusted babysitter.
Whatever. Don't be mad at me when you miss out on the fun.
Oh, all right. Mom, I'm off to Kim's house.
Okay. Just be careful, all right? You know how crazy people can be on Halloween.
You don't have to worry about me, Mom. I'll be fine. Promise.
Okay. Your brother can drop you off if you want.
It's okay, I'll walk. Bye, Mom.
Bye, Kylie. Stay safe.
Kylie, dear. You're just in time, if not early.
Hello, Miss Kim.
Ah, Kylie, you made it. I hope we didn't disturb any of your plans tonight.
No. I love babysitting the girls. Speaking of the girls, where are they?
They're playing in the living room.
Look at the time. We should be going now.
Okay. Kylie, the schedule's in the kitchen. Don't let them eat too much candy. Feel free to help yourself to any snacks.
Thanks. Bye, Mr. and Mrs. Kim.
Hi, Kylie!
Ready to go trick-or-treating?
Yes!
Okay, let's go.
Okay!
Look at how much candy I got!
I got way more than you!
Nuh-uh!
Yeah, huh?
Won't you look at the time? It's already past your bedtime.
I don't want to go to bed!
Come on, I promised your parents that you'll be in bed on time.
Go brush your teeth and get in bed. I'll be up there to read you a bedtime story in just a minute.
Okay!
And they lived happily ever after. The end. There's so much time left until the Kims get back. I'll watch TV to pass the time.
Prank on you, Kaori. Just don't worry about it too much.
Hello? This is the Kim's residence.
Kylie!
Oh, hello, Mr. Kim.
Just wanted to check in on you and the kids.
Oh, everything is going great. The kids just fell asleep.
Wonderful. Well, I won't bother you now. Call me if you need anything.
Will do. Hello? This is the Kim's residence.
Did you check in the children?
That was strange. Maybe I should check on the kids. Asleep. It's 12 a.m. Hello? This is the Kim's residence.
Did you check in the children?
Okay, I don't know who this is, but I'll call the cops if you don't stop calling this number. Idiots. This caller keeps calling me and telling me to check on the kids I'm babysitting for. They keep bothering me, and I'm getting worried.
Okay, ma'am. Next time they call, we'll track down their cell.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much. Hello?
You need to leave immediately. You need to grab the kids and leave the house now.
Girls?
A teenage girl and three children went missing last night in their home. Police are still investigating what happened to the missing kids.